that robot is controlled by the end user. The way it is done is with a series of systems that are actually coming from here, going up to the cloud, and then the cloud server is talking to the smartphone of a person, and the whole flow of information is continuously going from the robots to the cloud and back to the robots.